स्टूडेंट्स, आम राजा चौहान फ्रॉम लक्ष्य इंटरनेशनल स्कूल महेश्वर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2, प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स ऑफ क्लास 6th सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स. आवर फर्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. व्हाट आर फैक्टर्स? नंबर 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20 आर ऑल एग्जैक्ट डिविजर्स ऑफ 20. दे लीव नो रिमाइंडर. It means when we divide from these numbers, we will get no remainder. So these are the factors of 20. Now we can say that first, 1 is a factor of every number, 1 is a factor of each and every number, every number is a factor of itself. Third, every number has at least 2 factor. Now multiples, if we take any natural number, say 7, and multiply it with other natural numbers like 2, 3, 5, we get 14, 21, 35. Here we multiply 7 into 2, 3, 5, we will get 14, 21, 35. So 14, 21, 35 are multiples of 7. So these are the multiples. Now let's start exercise number 2.1. Write any 3 factors of the following numbers. First, 20. Now here we have to write factors of 20 in which we get no remainder. If we divide by 2, we will get 0 as remainder. If we divide by 3, we will get 0 as remainder. In the same manner 5. So the factor of 20 is 2, 3, 5. Now 32, 2, 3, 8. So in the same manner you have to solve these questions. Now question number 2. Write the first 3 multiples of the following numbers. Now here, first 8. So first 3 multiples means you can multiply with 2, 3, 4. 8 multiply 2, 16. 8 multiply 3, 24. 8 multiply 4, 32. So in the same manner you have to solve this question. Question number 3. A number has 15 as a factor. Can you name 2 other factors of the number? So what are the numbers which are the factors of 15? 3 and 5. This is the answer. A number is a factor of 30 and 11. Write 2 other numbers of which it is a factor. Okay. So here we have to find 2 factors. So both the numbers we have to add and subtract them. When we add, we will get 130, and when we subtract them, we will get 70. So these are the 2 factors. A number has 21 as a factor. Write some other factors of the number. So the factors of 27 is 3, 9. This is our answer. Question number 6. A number is a factor of 45 and 105. Give 2 other numbers of which it is a factor. So in the same manner, we have to add them and subtract them. Then we will get 2 factors. Now question number 7. Write all the factors of the following number. So here, question number 1, 12. 1 is the factor of all the numbers. So we will write 1. Then 2. 2 is also 3. 4 also. 6 also. And 12 also. We will write 12 also because it is the rule of factors. Now in the same manner, you have to solve other questions. Question number 8. A number has 50 as a factor. Name any 2 other factors of the number. So we have to write the 2 factors of 50. What are they? 5 and 10. Now question number 2. A number is a factor of 63 and 90. Find the other 2 numbers of which it is a factor. Here we have to add the 2 numbers and we have to subtract them. We will get 2 factors. Now question number 9. A number has 33 as a factor. Name 3 other factors of that number. Here you have to write 3 factors of 33. So we can write 3, 11 or 1. Okay. Now our next concept is prime and composite number. What are prime numbers? Number which have exactly 2 factors, 1 and the number itself, are called prime number. The number 2, 3, 5 have only 2 factors. Okay, here we can take example of 2.
So what are the factors of 2?
1 and 2. So these are prime number. Now next composite number. Number which have more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. Let's take example of 6. So what are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3 and 6. So these are composite numbers. Now special numbers, twin primes. Two consecutive odd prime numbers are known as twin primes. For example, 3 and 5 or 5 and 7. Now coprimes. If two numbers have only number 1 as their common factor, they are said to be coprimes. Now let's solve exercise number 2.2. Question number 1. Write down all the factors of the following. First, 36. Here you have to write the factors of 36. What are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. Okay. Now question number 2. Write any 3 multiple following. 29. Here you can multiply with 2, 3, 4. Then you will easily get 3 multiples of that. So first question is 29. So you have to multiply 29 with 2 also, 3 also, 4 also. When you will multiply them, you will get 58, 87, 116. So these are the multiples of a number. Now in the same manner, you have to solve this question. Question number 3. Write down the single digit prime numbers. You have to write single digit prime number. What are they? 2, 3, 5, 7. Question number 4. Find out whether 16 is a factor of the following numbers. 16 is a factor of these number or not. If it is, you have to write yes. If it is not, you have to write no. Question number 5. Write down 10 composite numbers between 100 and 200. Here you have to write 10 composite number. Question number 6. Write down 10 even numbers between 1000 and 1100. Here you have to write 10 even numbers. Now in the 7th question, here you have to write 10 odd numbers between 500 and 1500. Question number 8. Write down a number which is multiple of both. First question, 7 and 5. When we multiplied both of them, we will get 35. So 35 is a multiple of 7 and 5. Now here 11 and 13. So you can multiply both the numbers, you will get your multiple. Now question number 9. Express the following numbers as the sum of two odd primes. Here you have to write odd prime number. So 32. How you can get 32 number with the help of odd prime number? So 13 plus 9. This is our answer. Now here 36. With the odd prime numbers, you have to write the sum of two odd primes. Now in the same manner, question number 10. Here you have to write sum of three odd primes. Question number 11. A number has 7 and 11 as its factor. Name another factor of that number. So when you will multiply 7 and 11, 77 is the another factor of that number. Question number 12. A number has 3 and 13 as its factor. Give another factor of that number. So when you multiply 3 and 13, you will get 39. So 39 is another factor of that number. Now our next concept is divisibility of numbers. To find out whether a number is divisible by another number, we divide it by second number. Now here we can first read divisibility by 2. If the digit in the unit place of the given number is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, means on the last place, if there is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, it means the number is divisible by 2. Now in question, in divisibility by 4 topic, a number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its last 2 digit is divisible by 4. It means on the 1s and 10th place, if both the numbers are divisible by 4, then the divisibility by 4 is correct. Divisibility by 5, here at the last position, if there is 0 and 5, it means the number is divisible by 5. Divisibility by 8, here you have to check 3 digits. If they are the divisible by 8,
then only they are divisible. Now divisibility by 10, here you have to check at the last, if at one's position there is 0, then it is divisible by 10. Now let's start exercise 2.3. Test the divisibility of the following numbers by 2. Question number 1, 6, 8, 9, 5. Here you can see 5 is at the last position and it is not divisible by 2, so no. Now we can check question number 5 here, 6000. So 0 is the divisible by 2, so it is yes. Now question number 2, test the divisibility of the following numbers by 5. Here you have to check 0 or 5 is divisible, is at the last position or not. If they are, then it means it is divisible. Question number 1, 7, 5, 8, 1, 0. Here you can see 0 is at the last position. It means yes, the number is divisible by 5. Now in the second question, 6, 3, 9, 2, 7. 7 is not divisible, so it means at the last position there is no 0 and 5. It means no. Now question number 3, check whether the following numbers are divisible by 10 or not. Here you have to check at the last position there is 0 or not. So the number which has 0 at the last position, they are the divisible by 10. Here in question number 2, 3 and 6, these are the which are divisible by 10. Question number 4, check the divisibility of the following numbers by 4. Here you have to check the last two numbers. If they are the divisible by 4, then only you can write yes. Now let's see question number 1, 6464. 64 is divisible by 4. It means yes. 91912. Here 12 is divisible by 4. It means yes. 73730. 30 is not divisible by 4, so no. Now in the same manner you have to check in question number 5th, last 3 digit, that means 71712. So 712 is divisible by 8, so yes. Now in the same manner you have to solve other question. Now question number 6, write down 10 numbers each divisible by 2, 5, 10. Here you have to write 10 numbers which are all divisible by 2, 5 and 10. Question number 7. Write down 5 numbers each divisible by 4 and 8. You have to write the numbers which all are divisible by 4 and 8. Write down 3 numbers each divisible by 2, 4, 5, 8, 10. So they are 80, 160 and 240. Now our next topic is divisibility test for 3, 9 and 11. Divisibility by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 3. Here suppose the question is 72912. So here you have to calculate the sum and then you have to check whether the number is divisible by 3 or not. Divisibility by 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 9. Divisibility by 11. A number is divisible by 11 if the difference of the sum of the digits in odd places and the sum of the digits in the even places is either 0 or divisible by 11. Numbers like 8, 6, 5, 8, 1, where 1, 5, 8 equals to 14. 8 plus 6 equals to 14. So 14 minus 14 equals to 0. So like this. Now special divisibility test, divisibility by 7 and divisibility by 6 and 12. You have to read these two topics. Now exercise number 2.4. First, test the divisibility of the following number by 3. So at our last topic, what are the procedures? According to that only you have to solve this question. Or you can also divide the number and check whether the remainder is 0 or not. If the remainder is 0, so you can write yes, the number is divisible by 3, 9 or 11, whatever the number is. Okay, so in the same manner you have to solve these questions. Now question number 7. Write down 10 numbers between 1000 and 2000 which are divisible by 3. So here you have to write 10 numbers which are divisible by 3. Write down 6 number between 2000 and 3000 which are divisible by 9. Here you have to write divisible by 9 numbers. Write down 4 numbers divisible by 12. Are these numbers divisible by 2, 3, 4 and 6? So here you can write the 4 numbers and you have to check whether they are divisible by 2, 3, 4 and 6 or not. Write down the divisibility test for 15. So if you want to check the divisibility by 15, so solution is a number is divisible by 50 if it is divisible by both 3 and 5. The number is only divisible by 15 whether the number is divisible by 3 also and 5 also. Okay, from here we have completed 4 exercises of chapter number 2. In the next video we will complete our other exercise. Till that you have to practice these questions very well. Thank you and have a nice day.